So I'm going to try to do more pictures like this in the future so you can kind of understand what's going on inside my head, because sometimes I describe things in words and I realize they probably don't translate as well as a picture. So that, my friends, that is what's going on inside my head when I'm reading these court documents.